Video shows a tire falling off a United Airlines flight as it took off today from San Francisco. You see, we highlighted it there. This was headed to Osaka, Japan, and that tire landed in an employee parking lot, crushing several cars and damaging that fence. Incredibly, no one on the ground was hurt.